स्टूडेंट्स एज वी हैव मेड ऑब्जेक्टिव फंक्शन एंड कॉन्स्टेंट्स इन द वीडियो लीनियर प्रोग्रामिंग 3A. नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सॉल्व दिस एंड टेल द हाउ मेनी केक्स आर देयर. नाउ फॉर दैट वी हैव टू कॉन्स्टेंट्स एंड दिस इज ऑब्जेक्टिव फंक्शन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कन्वर्ट दिस इन टू इक्वेलिटी, टेक टू पॉइंट्स एंड जस्टिफाई वेदर इट इज ट्रू और फॉल्स. Now you can draw this 050 means 050 this point is and 25,0 is this. Just join these two points. Now we have to draw the graph towards the origin because its condition is true. Now for second we have 0,20 this point and 40,0 is another point. Now draw this line and shade the common region first of all. It will be towards the origin because condition is true. Now this is the feasible region and this means only first quadrant. We have to use first quadrant only. Now this is origin. Now this is O A B C O is feasible region. Region where all the conditions are satisfied. All the two conditions and this also non-negativity section. Now we have to calculate Z by corner point method. All the points we have O, A, B, C. Now we calculate 0 plus 0 means 0 and 25 plus 0, 20 plus 10 it will be 30 and this last is 0 plus 20, 20. Now we have to find maximize or maximum number of cake. Now this is maximum as you can see. Therefore answer will be maximum number of cakes is equal to 30 and first kind of cake is equal to 20 and second kind of cake will be 10. So this will be the answer. Number of cake of first kind is 20. Number of cake of second kind is 10 and maximum number of cake is 30. Okay.